and Philip Johnson are basically the same thing? Yes, because David Bowie pulled from here, he pulled from there. He didn't really invent any genre of his own, okay? But he perfected it. He perfected it, and it steamed it, and when it came out, he owned it, and it pissed a lot of people off. But you know what? He's still around. And Philip Johnson did the same thing. His first explorations were on his own property, and that's when he really sucked into the international style. The international style really was a byproduct of Bauhaus. And now I'm not talking the band Bauhaus. This is Bauhaus when we were in Germany, okay? And a couple good guys came here. A guy named Walter Gropius,